What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. If you haven't already, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. It really does help the channel out. We're checking out... What is this? I already forgot. Shit. Rotwood. I think it's made by the people that made Don't Starve. Oof. I don't feel like reading. Explain controls. X and Y. B is a skill, A is dodge. LB is heal. Where'd my sound go, guy? I've already forgot the buttons. What is this? You have less than 500 health. Deal 50% more damage. Sure. So up is a, I have no idea, and right is a crystal. Let's just go get the crystal thing. What was that? XXX triangle? Yep. Your attacks against enemies with full health, so... Best option is to start with my most damaging attack then. Pop. Sample. Thank you. Gosh. Thank you. Ow. Is this like a roguelike, or how's that work? I don't know if that goopy goop shit, we'll see. I think that's probably money. We just got money every three attacks with a projectile, which I already got that. So how does that work if I get it again? 25% damage, give me that. Every three attacks, shoot a projectile. I already have both. Oh, I get upgraded. Upgrade. Thank you. I don't know what to do with these core stones. This is new. I have no idea what a core stone does. What is that? Smashing pumpkin. It costs 3 of these? Oh, I can buy it. Take less damage when you're attacking. Mini boss rods. Increase your maximum health. For 1. You cost 1, you cost 3. Give me that. This damage while you're not attacking. So I could buy that and that. But I'm gonna get this. ...65, so it's got just a touch bit more power. Not much. Hold skill charge. Attacking since I shoot stuff every 3 attacks. Let's see, once per clearing you will kill charmed ally, gain a shield. Potion is health. What's the block mean? I think that's an ability. Let's go to the question mark. So that's kind of worthless. That's also worthless, really. Nope, cancel that. Oh, you fucker. Wasted our heal. Apply two charge, static charge. Every 10 streak. Apply one. Love to know what the doodad up top is. It's a basket. I don't know what that means though. Does that mean potions? Does that mean heals? Free sample. Whatever. Gosh. Oh, whatever, dude. We gotta keep our cores. Now we can upgrade our shops. Let's see what the gift basket is. Oh, it's the shop. Oh, I can deposit. Power upgrade. I've already got a headband, you peckerhead. What'd that say? I don't have enough. Oh, bull, malarkey. What is that? Your heavy attacks hit two or more. Meh. Every fifth attack. Yes. I can get a core. We need those for our next hammer upgrade. Of damage you deal. Look, wait, what? You prick. Why am I getting damaged? Resets when I crit. What's the star? I know that's money, but I don't know what star means. No. Fucker. Wait, what? Why is this locked? Yeah, I haven't unlocked this weapon yet. I'm trying to. Oh. I literally don't have the weapon. I guess that's what that frickin' means. Thank you. I need onions. You already own this. What am I supposed to do? Then you can do it again. Delete enemies. Thank you. You fat fuckers. Well, that's healing. Golly. Alright, we're an hour into this, and I don't want to make the video too damn long. We're gonna wrap this up. But all in all, this seems like a pretty good game. We'll have to keep our eyes out on this when it launches.